Well, that should do the trick. Now we'll be able to pick up any arcane fluctuations that the wardens produce.